I mean, I could, but why would I want to? No, what is what? What?
Good morning, everyone. Today, we're going to the gym, and my car's already warmed up. Thank you, Aaron. But, yeah, let's do this. Oh, crap. I didn't even know you were in the car. That scared me. Aaron, sing your favorite song.
Oh, good. You threw me off.
I mean, I could, but why would I want to?
My shoes are always untied.
I have the curse of the untieable shoelace. Like, see? This is how I tie my shoes.
Like this, I go like a little knot right here, then I go like this. A little do around the bunny ear. Oh, crap. Around the bunny ear right there. See? And it always comes untied. I don't know why. My friends go like this. Aaron does this. He goes like this. Does this. And it doesn't come untied. But, and then Roi goes like this. Like this, and then like this.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, it's the other way, and it doesn't come untied, but I have this weird curse, so how do you guys tie your shoes? I wanna know, leave in the comments below, because my shoes always come untied.
That looks hecka cool with the V's behind me, wow. Wow. So Will's moving to an undisclosed location soon, so everyone's trying to beat him a racquetball. Right now, Aaron's going. And they're doing okay, I think. But look, hey, Roi, look at this. Look at this V. Look at this V. Ooh, behind me, look, there's all the lights.
Whoa, spinny fan too?
I never really address what we actually do. I just show like little snippets of our workout, but we usually work out for about an hour straight. And if Aaron and Will are with us, we play racquetball for cardio. So that's usually a workout. Whatever day it is, like chest or legs or whatever, then we do racquetball after for cardio. But it's been fun, it's good. Here at this place, I'm gonna buy some, what are they called? Pillowcases. No, I don't want to use that.
Oh my gosh. We're trying out pillows right now.
Yeah, if it had like a little more.
Yeah. Oh, let me see. Let me
feel. You feel this.
Oh yeah, I know what you mean. I kind of like flat. You guys like.
I like a little like firmness. Yeah. Really? Because you're younger than us. You don't understand.
Yeah, I like flat. Like my, if all my pillows, you felt them, I have two black ones that are like thicker, and I have the my tan ones I sleep on that are really flat.
You don't want.
I got something. This pillowcase used to be 50, but it's now only 8. So I got some pillowcases. Cool, look, you can like pee in this thing. That's kind of cool for the car if you're dying, which happens a lot in LA when you're in traffic. Like, ooh.
Dan, how are you?
Good.
Did you find everything okay?
Yes.
Good. Coming out of Bath & Beyond, they pillaged it. They got so much.
The Kobe beef and rice miso soup. Let's do this.
Hi, okay, we're leaving right now from the sushi place and we're gonna go home.
Just got home from eating. Right here I have two sides for an audition I'm doing soon. I'm gonna use a technique that I like. It's part of my process is that I'm gonna have Roi and Aaron read these sides out loud to each other, and I'm gonna just actually study them and see what I need to fix for myself, because there's a lot of things I don't see when I'm reading it to somebody, but if I'm watching two people read it to themselves, I learn a lot. So I'm gonna have them do this, and then yeah, we'll see what happens. So I'm gonna probably put music over this because you guys aren't allowed to hear it, but yeah, I'm gonna be watching.
I'm a gangster.
All right, let's just do it.
All right, hi, all right, okay.
My name is Roi Fell In, auditioning for
this for about an hour now, and now I'm gonna go out here. Roi's been on a challenge. This is set up super cool, super dope. It's so windy here, but it's so beautiful. Okay, gotta go sweat in my dance class now. Oh my gosh, the wind!
Alright, you're all set. The main studio is right.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
There's our teacher. We just finished. The second class is coming. Just got out of class. Everyone's from other classes filing in line.
Alright guys, just got back from the dance place and now me and Roi. Roi was working all the time. So now we're gonna do some abs. Abs. Guys, just went to Target, got this Starburst, these balloon things for a challenge, and most importantly, these pizza rolls for a challenge. You guys shall see what's coming up soon. I forgot to bring my camera. I was so very sad because Roi got to buy so many cool things for his challenge, and I love recording that. And I just want to let you guys know that I got some cool stuff from Target. I'll show you. Right now, I'm gonna. Almost died. Right now, almost died. But I'm plugging this. Right now, I'm helping my cousin Roi.
What up?
Do his challenge right now.
I'm just reading these lines too. Studying. Memorizing.
I want to show you something really cool in Roy's room. The coolest gadget he has. It's the most expensive one. This ball. So, it costs a lot. It's probably like a gajillion dollars for this ball, right? I thought it was Riku's toy. But it's really fun and really good for your feet when they're stressed out like us because we do like leg day. Oh, that's our New Year's resolution. Remember, we do leg day and we don't miss days of legs. Help Roi finish doing his challenge. Now it's time for what I like to call
these alien footprints everywhere. Oh my gosh, where'd they come from? No, I'm kidding. These are my footprints because my feet were wet when I was walking from Roy's room. But if you look and you can study my arch, and you notice I have a really high arch because it's not there. If I was flat-footed, you would see it. But my arches are super high. And that's why in high school when I ran cross country and track, I had a lot of shin splints and a lot of different injuries because I had the wrong supports for my shoes.
I have to take a shower, but my script is in the shower, so easy. It's just called serving my script, not really showering, but yeah, no, I'm all disgusting from dance class, so I gotta go in there, just work on it for a little bit. I wish I had like a GoPro or something I could just strap in there and just be like, you guys can watch me, but that'd be kind of weird, I guess. Josh's already a pro.
Oh no.
Josh, my friend Josh is trying to ride this right now, so let's see what's
up. Oh no.
I just want to make sure I capture it if he dies.
I know, I'm not gonna fall, guys.
Come on. Come on. Oh. He's good. Okay, now try getting off the way I taught you, not backwards. I mean, not forward.
Wait, backwards?
Yeah, backwards.
So this is lean back, or how do I?
No, just take one foot off. Literally, just take a foot off and put it down. There you go. See how it was scary? I'm now. It was so funny, Will. Something's really funny to Will, apparently. Anyways, I'm gonna end the vlog here. My email got disconnected from my iPhone, so I have over 100 emails I have to look through on my, usually I'm looking through it throughout the day and, you know, responding, whatever. But I have all these emails. My phone randomly disconnected, so I'm gonna go through all these emails now. Good night. Thank you. Peace.